Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 1995, guys. Okay, so the given question is which of the following definitions below generates the same language as L? Okay, so they give language L in this way. So it is what it is saying, guys, indirectly they are saying x power n, y power n, n value should be greater than or equal to 1. Okay, so I think we can conclude one thing here guaranteely, right? So option 1 is compulsory correct because it is just the grammatical representation, right? Yes. So from E, I can directly generate XY, or again I can take E and again I can generate XY. So indirectly, any times you do, you are going to get this, and the minimum length here also is 1. So I think 100% 1 will be there in the option. So option 3 and 4 are wrong, right? Yes. Moving on to the second part. Okay. So moving on to the second part, here we are having XY, but whenever you say XY plus, or you say in this way, can we guarantee say that the length will be the same, guys? I think we cannot say, right? Because here when we say plus, it is one to infinity, and this is also 1 to infinity. So here I will take 10, here I will take 11. So in the same case, in this here also, so I can take any random values, right? Yes, so there is no rule that they should be same, right? So that is the issue with respect to these two options, right? Yes. Okay. Yes. So that is the major issue with respect to option second one and third one, right? Yes. Okay. So that is the reason why most probably only A will be the correct answer, guys. Got it? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this, right? Yes. So this is an easy question, right? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.